Do you have any idea who the guys are? Yeah. Porter and Pete. Well, they already played, right? They might be playing two games, I guess. Well, our girls just came in, but Pete versus Porter was the game before. Unless that was JV, I can't tell how old he was. Maybe be he knows he just had to sit out and head out. Obviously, these guys are really good at their half-court offense. Like, we should be pressing them. We are over-dribbling terribly. Let these guys get set up in their half-court. They take a minute, and that's what they're good at, like, press them. Make them try to run a fast break. Especially now that they got more of a nurse. If you're out of press, 5 and 14, that is about half-court.
Let's go, one. One more. Go, Glenn.
What? No, he grew up in Georgia.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
There you go. I like the pressure.
I'll trap. There you go.
Me?
You want to get off?
It's not gonna smell like soy.
It just smells like
soy. It doesn't smell like a soy boy.
Ball! Good day, good day.
Oh. Are they doing terrible a lot?
Oh, they got a lot of games though, huh? Yeah, but I know, I know. Yeah.
No looping.
Let's go, Black! There you go, good D, good D! Him. There you go.
Now one more.
He's from Cleveland. He played football.
Watch the clock, Black.